25% of Americans say they believe in ghosts, 36% believe in mental telepathy, 47% believe in UFOs, and more than 50% of Americans believe in the devil and a belief that the devil influences daily activities. These are people who can vote. These are people who can serve on juries. These are people who can operate motor vehicles. These are people making decisions about medical interventions. I, for one, in this outpost of not terribly extreme irrationality in this corner of the country, am astonished. We live in a world that is highly irrational. And the punchline of this is not simply about non-Western traditional human societies. The exact same thread of schizotypalism runs throughout all of the belief systems of human societies, including Western ones. We are permeated by irrationality. Now, some of the versions of it that we have in the West are utter nonsense ones, ones that have just been like invented out of thin air in recent years, which is kind of like fast food for these sort of nouveau, sort of medieval peasants in their hot tubs up in Marin. This is the world of crystals and channeling and things of that sort. But some of the versions of our Westernized irrationality go back millennia and organize some of our most cherished values, the same irrationality and the same valuing of those who invent the appropriate versions of the irrationality runs throughout the West. Okay, just to show you that I am not being overly hostile, or will try to pull in my own sort of tradition that I was raised in, it is not normally considered a sign of robust mental health to hear voices coming out of burning bushes. This is considered a worrisome sign. This is considered diagnostic. It is not a good thing to be reporting that you just spent the night wrestling an angel. It is usually a very disturbing sign if you were reporting you've had a conversation with someone who is dead and has risen from the grave. These are diagnosable problems in our secular Western realm. These are the backbones of our belief systems, we in the West as well as we humans in non-Westernized settings. Schizotypalism runs through all of human history. What you wind up having then is this obvious question, who invented this stuff? Who came up with the notion that the world was invented in 7 days, or snakes with apples are up to something no good, or it's possible to give birth and you're still a virgin? These were not designed by committees. These were designed by extremely formative, extremely influential schizotypals throughout history. Yeah.